You can use any wood for firewood and for charcoal making. The better quality woods are going to be your more dense woods. They'll tend to be a higher BTU for firewood and make a little bit higher quality, just more preferred charcoal. And the other thing with harvesting wood for firewood or for charcoal is don't cut down the dead trees. The dead trees actually provide a lot of habitat value for wildlife. Cut down live trees and to thin the forest so that the trees that are remaining have more space to grow. So they can grow more rapidly, and this just mimics what would happen in nature anyway with natural thinning. We just can accelerate that a little bit by choosing which trees stay and which trees go. As far as time of year to harvest the wood, doesn't really matter. We're doing it on a hot summer day. If I had the best of all worlds, I'd probably prefer to do it in the winter. It might be a good idea to mark the trees that you want to harvest in the summer when the leaves are out and a little bit easier to identify. And then you go back in the winter when it's cooler, there aren't as many bugs out, and it's just a little easier to see and navigate through the woods. But in terms of for firewood or for making charcoal, the critical part of timing is to have enough time for the wood to dry. And really need a minimum of 2 to 3 months. And better if you give it 6 months to dry.